Greetings, everyone, and welcome to McMaster Engineering. I'm so excited to be here today to congratulate you on joining the ranks of university engineering students. You've begun an exciting journey towards a career in the engineering profession. For these next 4 years, you'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll work hard, but I hope you'll also have a lot of fun along the way.
Hey, first years, it's Patricia from the recruitment office. I'm also a McMaster graduate. Congratulations and welcome to the best university in the whole wide world. We're so excited that you've decided to join us here at McMaster Engineering. My advice to you for your first year is to stay open. Stay open to the clubs and teams you choose to get involved in, the electives and courses that you take, and especially with the amazing people you're about to meet.
Our advice for the incoming MacEng first years is that ask for help. There are many resources available in the engineering faculty. There's academic advising, mentorship programs for the MES, Women in Eng, NSBE, etc. There's also TA office hours, prof office hours. There's so many resources.
Always feel free to reach out to us Red Suits. We're here to help you.
Yeah, just because fall term is online this year doesn't mean that those resources aren't available. They are. Reach out.
Yes.
We're here for you, Fireball family.
Welcome to McMaster University. If you're seeing this, that means that you've joined Fireball family, the name that we have for the students, faculty, and staff of McMaster's Faculty of Engineering. And I'm looking forward to working with you over the next years. I'm sure that we're going to do absolutely amazing things together. Looking forward to seeing you and getting to know you.
My advice for you as you go throughout this year of university is to really get to know the resources available to you through the university. There is so much and you'll be learning about all of that as you start out, but make sure you bookmark it, keep it handy, and as things come up throughout the year, really lean on the people, the supports, the services available to you to help you to be successful. We are here for you, Fireball family.
My advice to students beginning their MacEng journey would be to attend events. There are a number of virtual events put on by our office, as well as the Office of the Student Success Center. All of these events are going to be geared towards helping students to develop their networking skills, meet other students, meet employers, and potentially find a job.
My one tip would be to not hesitate to ask for help. We're here for your Fireball family.
My advice to you is to find something in your home environment that really motivates you and focus on the importance of that. This time is challenging for all of us, but if we can remain positive, we can succeed through it.
I hope that you will, over time, connect with the Hamilton community and get a chance to explore our region during your studies at McMaster.
We're here for you, Fireball family. We know that it's going to be hard coming into your first year during this time, surrounded by a new environment and new faces, but my tip for you as you begin your MacEng journey is to find a setting that makes you feel more relaxed and comfortable while you tune in for your online classes, as well as have a pen and paper so you can jot down notes or even use Microsoft OneNote, which is such a great tool for keeping your notes organized and also helping you with to-do lists. So you got this.
I want to welcome you to the Fireball family and remind you that even in the virtual world, academic advising is here to help you. So please feel free to reach out with any questions or concerns.
This is my new home office setup. I'm getting ready, and you should do the same. You should make sure that you're comfortable, you've got everything you need, that you're set up and ready to learn.
Please make sure that you take regular breaks to boost your focus, your energy, and your balance. Have a great first year.
Get involved and find your community within our Fireball family. If you're interested in acting, painting, writing, there's the McMaster Engineering Musical. Maybe you love coding, there's the McMaster Competitive Programming Club. Or maybe you're into social justice, there's the McMaster Chapter of Engineers Without Borders. All these communities allow you to meet new people and stay connected in our virtual world.
My tip for you as you begin your MacEng journey from home is to be active. We're here for you, Fireball family.
Make sure that you attend those lectures and the tutorials and participate in all the activities that the students have for you. Make sure you talk to your professors, talk to the TAs, and talk to those fellow supportive students. As I said, we've got a great community here for you, and it's the best way to stay engaged.
Hi, Eng One. If you want a piece of advice, I would say that the very best thing to do is to reach out to your IAIs and your TAs. and they're all really, really nice people who are really happy to hear from you. So don't be shy about reaching out, and don't be shy about reaching out to us profs either. Really, best of luck, and we're all here for you, Fireball family.
This is your time to learn and grow, both inside and outside of your virtual classroom. We're here for you, Fireball family.
Hi, I'm Ishwar Puri, Dean of Engineering at McMaster University. We're here for you. Stay in touch with us during these difficult times. Talk to your advisors, talk to your professors, talk to your TAs. Meet mentors, join clubs and teams. This is a time when we value connection. We are here for you, Fireball family. Welcome.